Denis approached me at a function one night, pulled me to his side, he says, "I'd like to speak to you, Mr. Barbaro." And I said, "Oh yeah, here we go." He says, "I'd like to marry your daughter." And I said, "Really?" I says, that brought a tear to my eye. Like even today, it brought a tear to my eye.
Sabrina, we have grown up as cousins and practically like sisters over all the years, so close, always there for one another.
Sabrina, you are beautiful. You're just a beautiful person inside and out. You're so generous and thoughtful, giving your time to all those you love. And anyone that you love, you just dedicate yourself to. And that's why we all love you.
Today, be as proud of our son, Jenny and I, words cannot express. To bring Sabrina into our family, a girl that we love with good respect, to be part of our family, how proud can we be?
But I, Denis Patrick Kerr, take thee. Sabrina Maria Barbaro, to be my lawful wedded wife.
I call upon the persons here present to witness that I, Sabrina Maria Barbaro, take thee, Denis Patrick Kerr, to be my lawful wedded husband.
Now Denis, I've known him for a long time. Stas is such a special bloke. I still remember when we done ourselves on Melbourne Cup Day and went down the night you met Sabrina. And we all knew then, didn't we, this was going to end up happening. Denis, you're one of the best mates a bloke can have. I treasure our friendship, always have, always will, mate, forever.
It's with open arms that me and my brothers welcome Denis into our family as our fourth brother.
Sabrina, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and devotion. I offer you my heart, my hands, and my love.
I join my life with yours to cherish and protect you as my husband. With all that I am, with all that I have, I honour you as my husband forevermore.
Thank you. Rosetta and Frank, what a beautiful daughter you have. Sabrina has a heart of gold, and you should be proud to call her your own. To all the bridesmaids, you look stunning today. Lucky I'm taken.
She asked me today, did you think, do I look beautiful and what do you think? And I said, Sabrina, you're exactly what I pictured and more. You know, I knew you were going to walk down that aisle as beautiful as you are, and I didn't need to second guess it. So, mate, you're everything I imagined, and you're beautiful.